this young dreamer? What does he want with us here? He's not one of us. His father saw to that. Pretty dreams and visions will not help us this night. Let him go back where he came from. I call on you, a rabbi, to decide.
And I call on Ruth, the outsider. Naomi cautioned Ruth and said to her, that evening and was merry and rejoiced for the harvest. He went to the threshing floor near by the grain. He lay and slept. And then Ruth came softly and lay down near him in the darkness. Suddenly, Boaz awoke in the night, and lo, a woman was there. Who wakes me?
I am Ruth. Taken from thee, still a youth.
Thy husband was my blood, my near relation, and now thou livest among thy husband's kinsmen, embracing our religion as thine own, while laboring in foreign fields alone. and yet thy faith is steadfast and unshaken.
The Lord has blessed the ancient line of Jacob.
Thy words are true, thine eyes are filled with light. Why dost thou not petition for a young man to take thy hand and be thy loving husband? Why seek an aging man to wed this night?
The Lord himself has brought me to thy bed.
If heaven wills, my child, I will accept this gift from God to light my waning years.
Shall I now leave thee?
Stay beside me here. Through many trials, my child, you have been tested. Now rest a moment safe and unmolested. Then steal away before the morning tide, lest anyone suspect us to of evil. Tomorrow I shall stand before the people and claim you as my own, my treasured bride.
And Boaz told the people, "Behold, I take this wife as my woman, so that her children may perpetuate the name of her dead husband among his brothers."